Okay, ladies and gentlemen, man, we are back, man. As you can see, man, we're about to flip this bad boy upside down and put the batteries inside. And once we are finished with this, we'll be able to see how this bad boy lights up and puts these zombie heads on display. Now, as far as I can tell, there's no on or off switch. And that shouldn't be a problem, though, okay?